So what's up everyone and welcome to a brand episode of Vlogs. Here this is Rahul back with another video and today we are gonna check out a new car. Alright, here we are in the...
Which car is this?
So here we are in the Hyundai Venue which belongs to the one and only UK Automotive. So he's the one who makes these masks absolutely amazing. You guys can check out these masks in the link down below. I'll just list it out. And again, we are gonna see a special car today. Right, we are at the BMW Navneet showroom here near Laval Road. We are gonna check out this. Alright, we are here to check out this. The 2 series. Let's go. Alright, so this is a brand new 2 series. As you can see, this amazing blue color on this car looks absolutely amazing. Just look at this along with the lighting. The car looks really, really nice.
So the cheapest BMW sports sedan is finally launched in India, and that is the BMW 2 Series Grand Coupe. The BMW 2 Series Grand Coupe is available in 2 options, that is the Sportline variant and the M Sport variant. So in this video, we are gonna have a walk around of the M Sport variant. Till you see the walk around of the vehicle, let me tell you the engine configuration of the BMW 2 Series Grand Coupe. The car comes with a 2-litre turbocharged diesel engine which produces 187 brake horsepower and 400 Nm of torque.
LED headlamp. Close up of the headlamp over here. You can see the BMW LED badging over here. And the M badging over here. And on the side view mirrors, you get these cuts, which gives a small, nice design touch to the car. Nowadays, BMW are using this design philosophy for the rear. So it's kind of uniform in all the new BMW cars that are being launched these days. So this is the boot space of the car.
This engine is mated to a 8-speed Steptronic transmission, and the company claims the car can go from 0 to 100 in 7.5 seconds, and it has a top speed of 223 kilometers per hour.
So that was a walk around of this BMW 2 series. Now we're going to check out the interior of the car, and let's do this. All right, we have a plush interior with these nice leather seats.
Yeah, how did you like the car? Hello guys,
this is Azhar Ali, my friend.
How do you like the car, Rahil?
It's amazing. Can you come on this side and let's, you know, just give a small description about the interior of the car?
Sure, why not?
Come. Right, so we are with Azhar, a very close friend of mine, who is gonna explain us everything about the BMW.
It has got 6 airbags, it has got ABS, it has got dynamic traction control, it has got wheel slip technology. Yes, that too exists.
Awesome.
Yes, Mr. Rahil, so how do you like the car?
The car looks amazing so far. Look at this lighting setup, is actually good though.
Oh. It comes with a panoramic sunroof, first in the segment. Also, if you see the doors, it has the frameless doors.
Oh, frameless doors, yeah, I'm a fan of frameless.
None of the
doors.
Cars in this segment has this kind of option available in the market. And if you see the new cabin and the interiors,
oh my god,
it's very premium. The touch and finish is really good.
Since I'm wearing this, I don't think I can feel it, but yeah.
Use your shoes.
Wow.
This is one of the new highlights, which is the illuminated
I think
trim.
I can show them from here.
Illuminated trim with the ambient lighting. So
you can see the light is actually glowing over here.
I'm just changing the color for you.
Yeah. So now it's green. Oh god, this is actually impressive. So I have noticed in Skoda and other cars, the literal LED strip can be seen, but they have actually done a good job in which in the weave itself they have integrated these lights and it looks amazing. It's a nice little touch given to that. And again, in this segment, I don't think so any other car has this, right?
No, none of the cars have this.
And you can also choose the colors over here, the bronze, orange, white, different color options over here for the interior ambient lighting. So here you have the sport button, the comfort, the eco pro mode. So you get the M badge on the steering wheel, the M steering wheel. And again, when you shift it to sport mode, you get nice sport display on the vehicle. And then we have the comfort mode and then the eco mode.
It's got a 12.3 inch instrument cluster display and the 10.25 inch touchscreen display.
The sport mode, you get this sort of display, the red. And then for, I think, which is the blue one?
Blue is for eco.
Okay, for eco mode, you get the blue color. And for comfort, is there any change in the screen?
Comfort will be the standard.
Orange. Okay, standard, you get an orange, slightly orangish display on the edges. So let's show you the rear of the car. Again, you get the frameless door even in the for the rear door, and this is actually impressive. I love frameless doors. Seating is awesome, comfortable, sufficient amount of legroom over here. And again, these weaves, though, this light weaves, this is a really nice touch that they have added. Truly impressive. You can see the seats, leather seat. Truly, it's a nice car, liking it. Can see the speakers. See this. Honestly, these door openers also have a nice chisel look to them. Look at these frameless doors when the door is open and the mirror is down. It looks so amazing. Let me just show you how cool it looks when you see the car in this way. See, look at that. That just looks so good. Looks like a proper sports car. And this dash, though, the designing that has gone into this dash is so amazing. This straight cut over here, so amazing. The key. Again, the silver touch to it and the M Sport badging over here. This is so uncomfortable, though.
Just getting irritated with these plastic things.
The charger and the USB connection over here. Yep.
Talking about the prices, the Sportline variant costs about 39.3 lakhs ex-showroom pan-India and the M-Sport variant costs around 41.4 lakhs ex-showroom pan-India. I inquired about the on-road price of the M-Sport variant in Bangalore and it is around 52 lakhs on-road. That's again the cheapest BMW sedan in the country.
Alright, that was a walk-around video of the BMW 2 Series M Edition. So if you guys enjoyed this video, do hit the like and the subscribe button down below. And we have again UK Automotive over here. Get this mask. Link in the description down below. Thank you for watching and I'll catch you with the next one.